Hi loves, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Lee of I Know Lee, and I wanted to take you on this journey with me as I get my hair dyed pink. So I am at the salon with Hair by Prince Shell, and basically what she's doing is touching up all of my roots that have grown out, and she's bleaching any hair on my head that is not already blonde. That's kind of like the base of the pink color that I am getting. So after she does that, we're going to thoroughly rinse out every last bit of the bleach that was in my hair. And this is a bit of a disclaimer: Prince Shell does not color hair anymore, so please don't ask her. She promised me this color months ago, and when it came down to it, I still really wanted it, and I wanted to show you guys how she did it. But after the bleach is all rinsed out, she's gonna go in and apply this Olaplex, which is basically a treatment for bleached or color treated hair. It really helps protect it, and you can still see that I had some of my old highlights left over along with my new blonde roots. And don't worry, it's all gonna come together. So she's going to thoroughly shampoo my hair. I really enjoy shampoos, if you didn't know. I love for my scalp to be super clean. And after she shampoos it, the color that she used is actually a conditioner. I am going to leave all of the details for this color down below, and if you guys want, I'll actually do a full video on how I refresh this color, because you do have to refresh it about every 2 to 3 washes. So she's basically just going in and applying this pink. It's going to look really bright at first, but it does deepen as it dries, and then you'll actually be able to see way more of the pink. So she just works all of this pink conditioner in, let it sit for a while, and then she's gonna rinse it out. And when she rinses it out, my hair is going to have like this pinky rose gold tint. And like I said, it does get darker. After that, we're gonna go ahead and do a regular conditioner, because it was her advice that anytime that I apply this color, I do shampoo and condition. So I actually went home with the conditioner on my head, and about a couple of days later, I ended up toning my roots with a bit of brown and conditioner, which I can also show you guys how to do in another video. And then I did a perm rod set, let that sit for maybe like a day or two. And once I took these rollers out, watch these results, because I was literally freaking in love with my hair. I didn't apply any other color, any other additional color aside from the brown that I put on my roots, just to tone it a little bit and make it blend in with my skin, and also add more dimension to it so that it kind of matched some of the brown that was at the ends of my hair. That is essentially it for my new rose gold, strawberry pink color. I can give you so many more details on what I do to maintain my color or how I style my hair if you guys want to. Please let me know in the comments below. Make sure that you subscribe to my channel. You can follow me on Instagram, Facebook, at I Know Lee. All of those links will be left down in the description bar. Thank you guys for watching. I love you, and I really hope to see you in my next video.